My name is Julie Bartel, and I am a clinical pharmacotherapist and also residency program director for a PGY1 residency program with a focus in ambulatory care. I originally wanted to be a physician. I was exposed to ambulatory care pharmacy and realized that everything I loved about doctoring or being a physician, I could get by being an ambulatory care pharmacist. Taking care of patients, working one-on-one with them, managing their medications and providing that education, making sure that they're well cared for. Managing things like hypertension or high blood pressure, patients that have high cholesterol problems or diabetes, people who have different heart conditions. There's all sorts of different diseases that we might touch on. I love being an ambulatory care pharmacist because I love working one-on-one with patients and building those trusting relationships with them. I love helping to manage their diseases to make sure that they have the best health outcomes possible. On a typical day, I see patients for most of the day. I work in many different clinics. I work in a tobacco cessation clinic where we help patients stop smoking. I work in a heart failure clinic. I work very closely with one of our cardiologists, seeing patients alongside him, or we work together. So here at Monroe Clinic, clinical pharmacotherapists like myself, we go through the same credentialing process as advanced practice practitioners, meaning our nurse practitioner and physician assistant colleagues. So we are part of the medical staff. We have all the privileges that medical staff have. We work with patients, we have patient panels, and we have prescriptive authority. And what that means is that we essentially partner with our physicians and they sign off on saying that, you know, we can prescribe essentially under their name, but independent. When you think of different roles for people on the healthcare team, you think of the physician who really excels in being a diagnostician. So they can take a situation and they can figure out what's wrong with that patient. But once that patient has a diagnosis, you really need somebody that specializes in how to treat that diagnosis, what medications to use, somebody who understands how medications work, how different medications work with each other. There are times where a patient could be on 7 different medications to treat their high blood pressure, and they could go back and see other members of the healthcare team over and over again, and nobody can figure out why that patient's blood pressure isn't under control. And anytime patients are on numerous medications, it's really important to have that medication expert on the team so that patients can understand what's going on with those medications and why it's so important to take them, to make sure that those medications are titrated up to doses that are going to work best for the patients and provide those really good outcomes. And so that's so rewarding as an ambulatory care pharmacist to be able to assess what's going on and then go ahead, working at the top of our license, changing medications right then and there, and making sure that we're getting that patient the treatment that they need. UW School of Pharmacy is just the perfect combination of everything that you could hope for in a pharmacy school, with quality professors, great rotations, great support, great resources in a great city. It's so rewarding and fulfilling to know that you can make such a big difference in patients' lives and that you can be part of that healthcare team and an important part of that healthcare team and that your decisions really matter. You're making sure that patients are getting the best care and the best outcomes that they can. That's why I'm a pharmacist.